Hi, this is Miranda Gray. Bernard is missing. It's been several days, and I'm worried. I'm afraid it could be something supernatural. Please, help me find my husband. You're the only paranormal detective I know.
Good evening. You must be the paranormal detective. I'm Miranda's father, Frederick Gray. Bernard is fine. I don't know why Miranda thinks he's missing. He's just on a business trip. I suggest that you go home instead of wasting your time here. I'm sorry, I can't stay and talk. I have errands to run.
This was no accident. Someone doesn't want this boat to be used.
My friend's ghost is haunting me. It's driving me crazy.
Miranda, I've come for you.
Have you come to admire my doll collection, stranger? My name is Walter, I was a promising puppeteer. Until Miranda betrayed me. But she'll pay. All of the Greys will pay for killing me. I'll turn them into simple puppets. Don't try to stop me, or you'll die too.
Who was that?
Miranda will be your wife over my dead body.
If that's the condition, I'm willing to fulfill it.
They couldn't get rid of the blood. Someone tried to erase the memory.
Detective! Sorry, I didn't hear you over the music. Thank you for coming to help me. Walter's ghost is chasing me, and I'm scared. All these years, I've carried the guilt of seeing my father kill him. I found a way to summon his spirit. I wanted to tell him I was sorry, but I only invoked his wrath. Since then, the servants have started disappearing, replaced by strange dolls. It feels like they're watching me.
Hello?
Ah! The lights! I'm scared. Could you check the backup generator in the pantry? Here's the key.
You shouldn't have come here.
Let me go! Help!
I'll do whatever it takes to protect my daughter. I warned you to back off, but you didn't listen. I don't want to do this, but you've left me no choice.
Your daughter is the one who pushed me from the stairs. But by covering for her, you're no better. She must remember the truth and pay for what she did. I'll find Miranda and serve my vengeance.
I'm sorry for trying to stop you. I only want to protect Miranda and our family's reputation. After the accident with Walter, Miranda had a nervous breakdown. She blocked out the truth and believed that I pushed Walter down the stairs. I went along with it to keep her mental state stable. I hoped you wouldn't find out, but you don't give up so easily. I took Miranda to the old lighthouse. Please, go and save her from that vengeful ghost.
Your family is waiting for you in their new dollhouse, Miranda. You'll spend all eternity as a doll, remembering my death forever. I warned you not to interfere. No matter. There's enough room for everyone in my dollhouse.
Hello. I'm Lisa Shepherd, the housemaid. I've been a prisoner here for so long. I'm sorry Walter trapped you too. He doesn't show anyone mercy. I hope you can find a way out of here. Find Miranda's husband, Bernard. I'm sure he'll help you.
Detective, I'm Bernard, Miranda's husband. I can't talk with you for long. Time passes strangely here. I feel as though I've been here for most of my life. I explored the dollhouse, and I found a door that none of us could open. I'm sure there's something special about it. Maybe you'll find something important behind it. Please, help us all escape this place. Here. Hopefully this will be of use to you.
My magnificent house is almost complete. The furnace in the basement will be its heart, nourishing it with infinite energy.
You freed us. Thank you. But it seems it had a terrible effect on Miranda. Please, find a way to bring her back to her senses.
We're finally free. Thank you. Oh, I know this place. It's Walter's family's manor. We can leave through the backyard. The lock seems broken, but you can search the house. I remember the code to open the front door. That's it. Let's hurry before Walter realizes that his dollhouse is destroyed and comes after us.
Destroying my dollhouse was extremely foolish. But no matter. I'll still get my revenge. Obey me, Bernard! This man is your enemy! And you must kill him!
Father, it's my girlfriend Miranda. We want to get married.
Thank you. Oh, you're all right. Honestly, I just got scared and ran. I passed by the Gorpius Manor and heard a shot, so I rushed for help. My name's Samantha. I worked for the Gorpius family several years ago. I was fired after Mr. Gorpius' son Walter died. Mr. Gorpius suffered from severe depression and went bankrupt. Now I own this little store. I'd love to tell you more, but my cat has gotten herself into trouble. She's stuck in the toy machine. Could you please help me rescue her? Here, this might be useful. are, little one. Thank you. I saw Miranda going to the old toy factory, but it looked as if someone was leading her like a puppet. Take this to get around the town.
Your entire family is responsible for my father's death, as well as mine. I'll make you pay. I'll restore the factory, and your family will create dolls here for all eternity. No one will save you, Miranda. Not your husband, and certainly not that ghostly detective. I'll shackle you to the assembly line! You'll be stuck creating dolls forever!
You may have survived the gunshot, but let's see how you handle this. I placed the soul of a murderer into this doll. It won't show you any more mercy than it did its victims.
Please, save me! Thank you. Walter took Frederick to the cemetery. He plans to resurrect his father and put his spirit inside Frederick's body. Please, hurry there and stop Walter. Here, I found this ignition key for the car outside. I'll stay here and look for Bernard.
I think it's only fair that you sacrifice your life to revive my father. After all, you and your daughter are the reason he died in the first place.
Father, I found a body for your spirit, so you can come back to life.
Oh, son, what are you doing? You have no right to decide who lives and dies. We can't change our fate. We must strive to humbly accept it.
That's the coward's way! I can change our fates, and that's just what I'll do, no matter what you want.
Find the first doll that I created for Walter. Then we can perform a ritual to enclose his soul in it. Hurry! I never wanted my son to do this. Thank you for stopping him. Now, finish the ritual.
Thank you for saving us, and putting an end to this paranormal nightmare. My father's recovering, and I hope we'll soon start a new life.